I'm Nicole Vasquez, and I have long-haul COVID. I can't afford to get sick like this again. Like, I'm still getting better from this sickness I had a year ago. There was really no question in my mind as to whether or not we in our household would get the vaccine. My health will never be the same as to what it was before I had COVID. If getting the vaccine can keep us even a fraction of an amount safer, then yes,